I have to say this, guys. Either you hate me or you love me. When you go into the barbershop and that barber uses that brush on you, that the big one, the filthy one, and he uses it and he uses it just for the heck of it, one time, try to take that brush and open it and see for yourself what you're going to find inside that brush. That brush, consumers, customers that we love you, thank you for giving us the business, is that they're not allowed in New York State. We're not allowed to use them. Stay healthy. You ready for the weekend, man?
Sir.
Enjoy and be blessed. Frizzy hairs that you have, they're gonna settle.
Tight. Yeah.
This is for
beautiful.
You.
Thank you.